Hi guys, my name is Ivan and this is my very first video. I'm just gonna show to you my love with orchids. And what is in front of you here, this is called a Paphiopedilum orchid plant. This belongs to the species or genus Paphiopedilum. Sorry, it's genus Paphiopedilum. Okay, so this is actually a miniature plant. As you can see, this is only a 50 mm tube, and as you can see in the background here, you can see my finger, and you can just compare it to the flower. To make it more clear, I actually got a can of Coke in here, a classic standard 375 mL can of Coke. I'm gonna put it beside a plant there. Now you can see how very, very, very tiny the plant is. That's how small it is. It's very, very small. And this Paphiopedilum, this is what they call Paphiopedilum hellenae. As you can see, it's very, very cute. It's got a yellow flower. It's got a, okay, let's have a look at the petal. It's sort of yellowish, brownish yellowish. And the sepal of the plant, it's yellow with a white at the edge. And the pouch is sort of light brown or light mahogany in color. This is more than one plant in here. It's a multi-growth plant. So this is, okay, I'll show you. This is the main plant, and there's how many growths? One, two, three. There are three, one, two, or four. So this is actually a type of species plant, a species Paphiopedilum. So this kind of it's called Paphiolaneae cross seed. So it is a cross from its sibling. So that's what sib is. This comes from a breeder from the US, Orchid Inn. It's very, very cute. This is starting to turn brown, as you can see in the pouch. You see how cute it is? It's got a round pouch. Very nice flower. I'm very, very happy. This is a first time bloomer. I probably need to give it more fertilizer because I can see some yellowing of the leaves. Probably need more iron. There is, I think I can, I actually use slow release fertilizer. As you can see, there is one fertilizer in there. It's green color one, but I have yet to check what kind of composition of fertilizer it is. Anyway, I have a look at inside. Very cute. It's uniquely colored. Very small. I had a few petalum miniature plant that actually flowered for me before, but I missed taking video of them. Here it is. It is actually planted in a mix of fine perlite, bark, and a little bit of calcium stones. Puffy petals actually like calcium stones. So here it is. This is my very nice Puffy Petalum Helene. I hope you enjoyed watching it. Thank you.